All right, here's another common one that I get from a lot of patients. So I've noticed I'm losing hair on keto. Is this normal? And what can I do about it?
So it can be, and it's very important to say what we should really turn this into, because what is much more true is I'm losing hair with rapid weight loss, because it probably has nothing to do with the diet itself. It's the fact that the diet is causing weight loss. And we do get this question a lot, and here's how I like to explain it to my patients in a way that they can really understand. And that is, when women have babies, they don't go home from the hospital with hair loss, right? But what they will find is that when that baby is 4, maybe 6 months old, all of a sudden they're starting to lose hair. And that's because giving birth is a big shock to the system, right? I mean, it's obviously a good one. We love it, but it is a big shock to the system. Weight loss is the same way. It's a big shock to the system. We love it. We want to have it. But again, weight loss is likely to occur 4 to 6 months after the beginning of a period of rapid weight loss. And that's because the hair grows in phases. So what I tell patients here is, be patient. Let the phase pass, and then the hair will come back. If people are really worried about it, I'll say, start taking some B complex vitamins. I mean, I don't think there's going to be any problem with patients doing that. Whether or not that's going to help, it might. But the bigger thing is, you just got to give it time and let that phase pass.